Hi everyone. So it's not every day we have a story about a Grammy-nominated world-famous rapper, producer, and tech visionary. But today we do. Akon is planning to launch a cryptocurrency. The ambitious idea is part of a huge project to create an entire crypto city in Senegal, which is hoped will improve living conditions in Africa. Now, Akon has described the futuristic complex as a real-life Wakanda. That's basically a reference to the city featured in Marvel's Black Panther. Now, it's hoped the digital currency, which is aptly named Akoin, will be used across the 2,000-acre city, which is set to be built 5 miles away from the new international airport. Now, Akon hasn't answered any technical questions regarding this blockchain technology. In fact, he did admit that he leaves such matters to the geeks. However, he does have a history of successful tech achievements, which include the establishment of Akon Lighting Africa, which is a project to bring solar power to African villages. So this is definitely a project that we're going to keep an eye on. Find out more about this project by clicking on the link in the article in the description box. I'm Tom Bell with CryptoCoin.news. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Until next time.